Where'd you find this? Oh, I see. I thought I'd be fine if I never saw this again. But I never imagined that you, of all people, would bring it to me. This isn't really to pay you back, but I want you to have this. I was hesitating about if I should give it to you or not. I thought it'd look good on you. Yeah. Look after Aki. You know he's an idiot. You remember the story about the first fight we ever had? It was because I stole a doll from a toy store. Aki's sister couldn't make any friends. I stole it because I thought it'd make her happy. Aki found out about it, and he beat the crap out of me. And he was crying the whole time. Afterwards, we both went back to the store to return it, and to apologize for what I did. The toy store's owner smacked us both. He hasn't changed at all from back then. He's stupid, honest, proud, kind, and a crybaby. That's why someone needs to be by his side. Yeah, I'll be counting on all of you. I ain't worried at all because I know you're with him. I'm leaving the rest to you. The wind's starting to pick up. I kind of want to stay here a little longer if we can, but aren't you cold? Hey, you're gonna catch something. Come here. You can stare at me like that all day. I got nothing for you. Haven't you wasted enough time on me? What more do you want? Man, you're weird. You hungry? I'll make you something. Might as well talk and eat at the same time, right? You can stare at me like that all day. I got nothing for you. Haven't you wasted enough time on me? What more do you want? Don't tease me like that. I mean, why just blurt out something like that? Here, of all places. I can't do that. I mean, you're... Well, people are gonna get the wrong idea. You moron! I ain't a nice guy. I can't let you in my room. Don't you get it? No way. It's not gonna happen. Look, you need to watch yourself. Don't bother with someone like me. idiot. So, happy now? You're always pushing me around all the time. You're just gonna ignore what I want, huh? Yeah, well, two can play that game. This is your fault, you know. I'm all confused. You're all I can think about day and night. Damn it, this isn't how it's supposed to be. You get it, right? Go back to your room. If you don't go now, you're not gonna get another chance. You're a real piece of work, you know that? I'm gonna make myself clear. I ain't holding back anymore.